Welcome to One Chemistry. Always try to do your best. Now, let us see about Pinacol and Pinacolone Rearrangement. It's a very important rearrangement. We will see some basics, mechanism and fully solved problems. Stay tuned. What is inside this video? Inside this video, we will see what is Pinacol Pinacolone Rearrangement and basics of it and mechanism and selectivity both in chemical and stereo and 18 fully solved problems. It will come from mostly competitive examination. The problems use all tough representative compounds. What is Pinacol Pinacolone Rearrangement? In general, starting metal here is pinacol, which is a vicinal diol, two alkali group nearby to each other. Then what really happens is it will react with the acid, it forms the ketone. Normally it is called pinacolone. It is a rearrangement, the migration of group will be happen. Migrating group is the R2 group here, which is most of time alkyl group. The shift is called 1-2 alkyl shift. R2 can be anything, alkyl, aryl, hydrogen, sometime ester. The conversion here technically alcohol to CO, ketone. Light also sometime can be used as a catalyst here. What is the mechanism? You are using the acid, you have alcohol, so acid makes alcohol a good leaving group. So water leaves there, you have cation formation. The cation has to be quenched, it cannot quench itself. So what really happens is cation form near alcohol by switching of R2 to second carbon. So cation is formed near alcohol. Alcohol leaves the hydrogen, forms the ketone. The mechanism is as simple as that. Here driving force for the rearrangement is charge quenching. Cation cannot quench itself, so the migration. Cation quench by H+ elimination here. Then let us see the controlling facts here. Suppose you have asymmetrical OH or different OH, which OH will react? The OH which forms stable cation always reacts. Here you have OH near to hydrogen, near to phenyl. Near to hydrogen form cation, which is minor. Near to phenyl form cation, it's a major because phenyl resonance will stabilize it. So it forms hydrogen migration, you have stabilized product. Then let us look at the next fact, which R group reacts. There can be a possibility of different R groups in the same carbon, methyl and phenyl here. Which one will migrate? Obviously electron-rich group migrates. Because the cation is formed as an intermediate, so electron-rich group migrates. So H- and pH and tertiary, secondary and primary is the obvious order. Hydrogen comes first because of high electron density. So the cation is formed, phenyl migrates. Migrating ability of phenyl is higher, so you have final product ketone there. So migrating ability always decided by electron richness. Then we will see unusual fact, which is a stereo fact. It is normally in the rigid ring system. In rigid ring system, trans group always migrates because the OH is formed here. Here it is in the equatorial position, it forms cation. What really happens is only trans group migrates easily than the axial group because of the anchimeric assistance. So it migrates. Here the 6-member ring becomes 5-member ring. The ring contraction happen, final product is the ketone. This is only will happen at rigid ring system. Then we will learn from the problem. You will learn more with good depth when you solve the problem. Here I given the 18 problem from NET, GATE, JAM and TAFR and various examinations. Let us look at the first problem. Here you have cyclic ring and diol there. When you use the acid, it forms the cation. How it will migrate? The ring will open and the ring expansion happen here. Here single bonded compound become like spirene compound. The ring expansion leads to 5-member and 4-member ring. Final product is obviously ketone. Here I given numbers for your easy understanding. Better practice yourself. Then let us look at the next question. Here some other chemistry also help for the reaction. Here you have alcohol, you have water elimination. But which group migrates here? The neighboring group participation is important. The electron-rich group helps the OH2 group to leave. So what really happens? It acids, OH2 leaves. That's why that side OH leaves there. Then the cation quenched by next side ring opening. It forms 7-member ring. 6-member ring becomes 7-member ring there. You have final product as a ketone. So whenever you look at the system, you have to think of neighboring group participation. Then let us look at the next question. You have 4 member ring and 2 methyl group. Which one will migrate? Here 4 member system is very strained system, so it will move better than the methyl group. Here I give a numbering for you. The new 2-5 bond is happened by ring expansion, so strain is relieved during the reaction. So 4 member ring become 5 member, final product has the heat on there. Then let us look at the next question. You have vicinal diol in the ring. What really happened? Since the system is symmetrical, any alkyl can be removed. Though ring contraction occurs, you have 5 member ring formation. New 5-1 bond is formed, 5-6 bond will be broken. So you have 5 member ring, final product as the ketone. So the vicinal diol can also be in the ring. Then let us look at the next question. You have the fused ring system and you have diol there. So you have the cation formation. It will be same because system is symmetrical. But which group migrates? Phenyl or the methyl group. Phenyl cannot migrate because ring rigidity don't allow the phenyl to migrate. So only possibility is the methyl migration there. So methyl migrates, you have final product as the ketone there. Then let us look at the next question. You have phenyl and ring system. Here where the cation will be formed? The cation obviously formed near the phenyl because of the higher stability. So what really happened? Ring expansion happened. Ring strain is relieved there. So 5 member ring will become 6 member. Heat won't form there. Then let us look at the next question. You have diol which attached with 2 6 member ring. Here the system is symmetrical, so water elimination, you have cation formation. How the cation will be quenched mean? It forms 7 member ring. So 6 member ring will form 7 member ring through ring expansion. So you have new 7 and 6 member system with ketone. Then let us look at the next question. You have 2 ring system here with diol. One is 4 member and 5 member. Where it will be protonated? The protonation happen according to remove the strain. Here 4 member ring is strained, so cation form opposite side. So what really happened? 4 member ring opens, you have 5 member ring on either side. The cation form near the 5 member, so you have ring strain is relieved. Here the fact here is ring strain of 4 member is higher than 5 member. Strain promote the 4 member ring opening. So it's a strain assisted reaction. Then let us look at the next question. The diol is there, you have 2 migrating group. One is phenyl, another is toluol. Which will migrate? System is symmetrical, so you can protonate anywhere. The toluol group is electron rich because of electron donating methyl group. So it migrates, it has ketone formation. So moving ability decided based on the electron donating electron richness. Then let us look at the next question. It's the obvious one. It's asymmetric alkyl. Here acid is attacked, cation is formed. Isobutyl group is electron rich group. It mobilizes, it forms the cation. Finally it forms linear ketone there. Here migrating group, even though it's bulkier, it will migrate, it forms the ketone. Then let us look at the next question. Asymmetrical OH. Both OH are different here. How the reaction will proceed? The reaction will proceed to form stable cation. The stable cation is phenyl side cation. It is the major one. The phenyl resonance stabilizes it. So you have hydrogen migration. You have final product as the ketone. So intermediate always formed as a stable cation. Then let us look at the next question. You have connected symmetrical system. Both OH are similar, so you can protonate anywhere. Here system is rigid, ring is open there. 5 member become 6 member, final product has the ketone there. Here don't afraid with ring size and bigger molecule, you just go with the concept. Then let us look at the next question. You have phenyl fused system with diol, both are symmetrical one, so you protonate and remove the water. Here the ring expansion will be there, 6 member becomes 7 member, you have fused spirane system. System is kind of sterically important, even though sterical effect is there, you have desired product. Even drying this molecule will be little bit difficult. You can achieve it. Then let us look at the next question. Here you have asymmetrical alcohol. Which one will protonate? The protonation happens according to the stable cation. Only a state side cation forms. Hydrogen migrates. You have cation formation near alcohol. So it will form as the ketone. So always stable cation is the intermediate. Migrating ability of hydrogen is higher than phenyl. Then let us look at the next question. Here the alcohol is a fused alcohol. In the decline system you have alcohol. How the reaction will happen? Protonation occurs. You have cation formation. The ring will contract to achieve the neutrality. So neutralization occurs through the carbonyl formation. The cation plunged through the carbonyl formation. Since you start from the fused system, you will end up with a ring contraction. Then let us look at the next question. You have cyclohexane, which is a rigid system with alcohol. Alcohol in the equatorial position. Once you protonate, you have cation. But the trans group here is the ring methylene group. So it migrates. So ring contraction happens. You have 6-member ring to 5-member ring. So the cation, it will quench as the ketone. So you should always remember the fact that trans group always migrate in the ring system. Then let us look at the next question. You have acid there and the water removal. Here the protonation occurs at the axial position because axial position have better periplanar assistance, which is in anti position. So what really happens is anti group migrates and the water removes. Here anti group is methyl group, not the ring methylene. So ketone formed in the ring there. So you should know that axial hydrogen normally protonated. Axial position have better planar assistance. Then let us look at the next question, which is very obvious one. So here protonation and you have cation formation. You should know the migrating ability. Phenyl has higher migration ability than methyl. So phenyl migrates, you have cation formation, then it will be quenched as the ketone there. It's a very obvious one, but you should know the migrating ability. Let us summarize what we've seen. Pinacol Pinacolone rearrangement, you are converting diol into ketone there with the migration. The migrating ability will be electron rich groups will migrate first, then the electron poor groups. Or you can say electron donating group have higher migrating ability than electron withdrawing group. The facts you should know here is stable cation always forms, electron rich group migrates, and trans group migrates in the rigid ring system. Ring strain always will be relieved during the reaction. That's all from this video. I hope it was useful. Thanks for watching. If you really like my video, do subscribe and share.